Good afternoon or evening, folks. This is Hank Shapiro again with a little music program. Before I get into my program, I have to tell you about my great-grandson, Maxwell McGill, who lives in Merritt, Silver Springs. He's 2 years old today. So we'd like to celebrate his birthday by playing a little happy birthday to you. And maybe if all of you sing it, he'll hear it. I don't know, but it's worth a try. So to Maxwell, here we go. Ready, folks? Here we go.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
My first song today is a song called Moon Love, and this was lifted out of a classical composition and given a different name, and it's, I think, a very, very great adaptation to today's modern sound. And then it's followed by a couple of waltzes. So as we go along, I may mention something about something somewhere, but I hope you enjoy the program.
Thank you. Thank you.
tell you a little bit about this next song before I play it. Going back to 1927, there was a gentleman by the name of Rudy Valley, who was a great entertainer. He was at Yale University. And he became notoriously famous for a song called the Whiffenpoof Song. Now, I don't know whether you people remember, some of course are too young. I'm going to play it through once it's short. And then if you'd like to sing the words so I can hear you, it'd be fine. Start out with poor little lambs who have lost their sheep, and then you're supposed to sing ba 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 to simulate the sheep. So we'll do it one more time if you'd like to sing along. Thank you. This next song is called Sorrento. Come back to Sorrento. Great Italian song. And it's primarily a waltz. I'm going to play it through two times. And the second time I'll give it a little bit of a Latin flavor for you. It's a beautiful song.
Thank you.
evening, folks, is Memory from Cats. To see you next week.